Hello guys, welcome back to our channel,
Mr. and Mrs. Pandit.
So today we are going to give our reaction on Annate Annate official lyrical video.
Yes, so we have a superstar Rajinikanth sir here. Yes, okay.
Talaiva.
Talaiva, and the video got published by Sun Pictures, and let's get started. I think in this video they are giving the tribute also to SPB, okay. SP Bala Subramaniam sir, maybe. So let's get started. You have not seen the video yet. For the first time we are giving our reaction and seeing in front of you also. Let's get started. And yeah, if you're new to this channel, please subscribe to our channel guys, and also please click on the notification bell.
Yes, also please follow us on Instagram.
Yeah, to chalo shuru karte hain.
Yes. Okay, SPB sir.
தூங்கல புயலுக்கு வேலை இல்ல தாண்டிவா கடமைகள் காத்திருக்கு தூங்கில திமிங்கல மதிப்பதில்ல துணிஞ்சிவா கடவுளே துணை நமக்கு உறுதியுடன் மோது அதிரடி சரவெடி தெருவெங்கும் வீசு கவனம் வைத்து முன்னேறிடு ஆசை மிகவும் பொல்லாதது அதன் காதை திருகி கரை சேர்ந்திடு உலகின் அழகு எது சொல்லவா எதிரிக்கும் இறங்கும் குணம் அல்லவா உயர்தர வீரம் எது சொல்லவா சுய தவறுணரும் செயல் அல்லவா
பட்டாசு
Yes, we love you, sir.
Yes.
Okay, I didn't know this is S.P. Bala Subramanian sir ka hai voice. Yes. I was thinking that is it S.P. Bala Subramanian sir ka voice? And yes, it is
it's
only.
His voice it only. And of course, he is a great singer. Still at this age also, it was not too much, but still his age was
very
so
energetic.
His voice was so firm and too much energetic, right?
Yes, very energetic.
We have the means last 20 years we heard his 20 years back we heard that during childhood days that Didi Tera Devar Diwana that movie, right?
Hum
aapke hain kaun, right? Right.
वही तो इनका ही है.
Yes, of course.
मतलब we got to know him by that movies because of course we are North Indian, so that is why he has done you know phenomenal job in his entire life, not only in South India but also in North India. He has sung I think more than 100 song maybe minimum, I'm telling, and all of the songs are super hit. All of the songs, like very few singers are there whose songs, all of the songs are super hit, and he is one of them. And I got to know him, I was very little that time, I was probably 1 year old or so, and I you know used to hear that song jo Didi Tera Devar Diwana jo movie hai hum ab kya hai kaun movie ka naam hai, and my mom was a biggest fan, now also she is a biggest fan of S.P. Bala Subramanian sir, and wo song na hamare ghar mein repetitive mode mein chalta tha
because during that time
it was like
the voice and the music, and it was like that, it was too much soothing to our ears,
soothing
also,
to the ears,
and still I don't believe that he is no
more
with us.
Such a great talent actually gone,
but yes
his creativity, his contribution, everything would be there. I didn't know that he was the singer, to be very frank. I thought it is the you know like tribute to S.P. Bala Subramanian sir.
And is it his last creation, this song?
मुझे तो लगता है वही होगा.
Maybe. Yes,
and the lyricist also, he has done commendable job.
Right.
His name is Viveka. I think this is full on festive song.
Festive mode.
पूरा energetic है, and you will just you know hear the song, you don't need to understand the meaning.
Right.
You will just you know flow with the song.
Yes,
you will have fun.
And
if
I think
you hear that song.
This song particularly, what I understood, it was giving me the vibe of 90s.
Kuch to aisa tha,
something
like
90s vibe, because
voice was also
of S.P.B. sir, right?
Yes.
And also the music and all, it was looking like that only.
And the music also, music is given by D. Iman. Also music also superb, man. BGM is very powerful in each and every videos, we always tell this thing. And here also BGM plays a you know played a fantabulous role. We really enjoyed the whole vibe of it. Like we have seen at the very end ke anathe aise dance kar rahe the few seconds, I think. That was you know awesome, and really throughout the whole video sab jagah pe wo tum notice kiye Rajnikant sir ka smiling face hai,
smiling face.
It is just you know making
our
day.
This was the festive mode scene, the festival time, you need to be too much happy.
Yes,
and of course this movie is going to release during Diwali time,
during Deepavali,
right? So of course that was the festival time, this kind of songs much needed.
Yes, we are super happy. Yes, we are a little late to give the reaction on this lyrical video because of you know a lot of things are going on in our life, so that is why we were busy. But people are keep on asking in the comment bar, in the Instagram, that why are you are not reacting on this video. That is nothing like that we are not reacting or due to some reason or something, nothing. We were super busy, so finally we are super happy that today we have finally reacted on this song, this lyrical video. Every time any kind of lyrical video gets released, like if it is Master or you know Wali Mai, any kind of lyrical video, hume bahut acha lagta hai, because by that we can get the you know new kind of music vibe also, and also get to know more about the characters. Kya kya hoga usme chota chota scenes rehta hai na,
so also
predict a lot of things how the movie is going to be. Here also in this movie I think he will be playing a super you know a kind of a role, like head of the family or something, head of the village, because charo taraf village rakha tha, his
geta
was like
that
only.
Yes,
yeah, so yeah, we are super happy, and we'll be like waiting to see the trailer, Annathe official trailer.
Before that, a lot of games and a lot more lyrical song might get released.
एकदम.
So let's see, let's wait for that time.
एकदम. तो बस यही रहा आज का वीडियो. We really enjoyed, and if you have enjoyed also, please subscribe our channel, guys, and also please click on the like button to like this video and share this video with your friends and family. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.